do the radius on a shaft. This is an 80mm radius. We've got a 108 radius. You can see the cutter's doing the radius. We've used a bit of AutoCAD as well. But AutoCAD and stuff like that to get the start and end point. There we are, bringing a radius on the shaft. Not bad, eh? This is signing off, John. This is Mad Dog John.